everybody. I'm happy that you all decided to come together tonight for one purpose.
One purpose.
That's to make our voices be heard.
And that's to make our voices be heard.
Now, I want to address the block. I think that everyone here. Has to take care of their own well-being. That means if you're sick, bring your medicine. That means if you're thirsty, bring yourself some water. And if anyone else here is kind enough, bring something else for your fellow man.
And if anybody else is kind enough, bring something for your fellow man.
And that's enough said right now.
That's enough said.